Today we're going to be taking a look at the Valterra RV sewer line nipple. This is used to join two pipes in an RV sewer system. It's going to feature the 3-inch male pipe thread located on both ends. The overall length, it's going to measure about 3 inches. The area in the middle, it's going to measure about a half an inch. And the unit is made from a durable ABS plastic construction. That's going to do it for today's look at the Valterra RV sewer line nipple.